Yeah, so on it, there's some pieces of paper and some pens, obviously, where you can write down a song request that will be the wild card choice for the next interpretations, which is August 30th. So put that in your calendars and throw some song choices in there. At the end of the night, we are going to draw four songs from that bin. Hey, we'll see. Luck of the draw, right? Write it down. We'll draw it at the end. And then over the next few months, we're going to have like an online poll where you and your friends can vote for whatever song that you want to be on the next interpretations. But we'll, you know, I'll remind you again later. But right now, let's give it up for Grindstone.
By Cake.
Do you think you know which song it might be?
We love cake. We love it. This is perfect for us.
We'll be right back.
Artist. Her name is Taylor Swift, I think. And it's pretty good. My favorite part is the second verse. I thought right there was when she transcended, you know, the pop idiom. It's really, really impressive. So this is a song called Anti-Hero by Taylor Swift.
You. marching towards your favorite city. Kiss to the heart, but never kiss. Be a pinecone for narcissism. I disguise as all truism, like some kind of congressman. I wake up screaming from my dreaming. One day I'll watch as you are leaving, and my life will lose all its meaning.
By a man called TV Hawkins. what you'll get when you mess with love. Let go of the limit, hey, I lost myself. I lost myself. Thank you.
way.
We saved the rowdy one for last. I'm gonna give Steve a second to tune up. Right behind me on the back here on the left, this is Bill Marzano on bass guitar. Mike and Nick Hopko, we're gonna need Steve Miller. And I'm Glenn Grimes. We're Grimestone. We had a great time coming out here and playing. I hope we get to do it again someday, maybe a year or two from now. Maybe we'll do this again and there'll be another Taylor Swift song you guys can get us to play. Please, no, not that. But I do hear they're looking for suggestions for the next one, so if you have a good idea, you should let Tyler know. If you have a good suggestion for next time.
Always will be, so you know me, man. Hello, 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 hello.